I just started playing this. I'll play about 20, 25 minutes of it, I guess. So this is Death Must Die, which is really cool. I'm going to turn the volume down here a little bit. And I haven't gotten too far in it. I just unlocked the campfire. Squid King's been playing it. And you basically die a lot. You're going to do runs and you're going to die a lot. So you go in the water and you die. Look at her boobs bouncing. So you can actually do that in this game. All right. Lots of talking. Let's go fight some stuff. All right. I'll show you here. Okay, what is slide on here? Okay, I got a controller instead of a keyboard. I might want to play the keyboard though. I don't think I have a button map for this. Well, I might have to play with a keyboard. All right, that's fine. That's fine. Inside Out 2, people said it was actually pretty good. So yeah, this game is pretty fun. This is like one of those games that you can just kind of like mindlessly play. And you can have actually hold a conversation while you're playing, which is good, but.
Again with the why? I've always helped out mortals. Who do you think gave them fire?
Yeah, you got me. It's not me. It's not actually me. A neon voice changer. Yeah, it's all AI. I'm AI. All right, let me see here. Do this one. So you basically just kill enemies, gather crystals. I do not like playing with the keyboard. And I definitely recommend this. Like I said, I just started playing it, but it's a lot of fun, and it's only $6.99, I think, on Steam. Oh, they're new.
You're so intertwined with time itself that it's really hard to get a read on your fate, hero. Will you fail? Or succeed? Or maybe it'll be one of the others. Oh, sorry. They haven't arrived for you yet. But it would be a shame to see you fail. Perhaps we could fudge the numbers a little.
Gain more control. Lifeline. Okay, so this is, again, it's just like Vampire Survivors. You can get, like, you can banish items or reroll. I might do this one. Yeah, change this, so. One second. There we go. Just gather gems, last as long as you can last. You're gonna die often in this game.
Feel that. The heart-stopping bite of frost, the captivating embrace of cold. I am winter, and I've come to enchant this bitter place with my
traditionally attractive female goddesses. $6.99 on Steam. Death Must Die. Definitely worth it. It's one of the best pickups I've had in the last, God, probably 6 months. Squid King's been playing the hell out of it. Okay, I don't know any of these. Frost Wolves. We can do Ice Shards. Frost Ring when you dash. I like the dash attacks. There we go. There we go. See, that's pretty cool. So there's different characters. Again, it's just like Diablo. You get the campfire and you can pick different characters. But it's a fun game. And I am not very far into it on this save, but again, you're gonna die often. And a lot of times when you die, that's how you get new characters and new powers. I know I can freeze those guys, that's cool. Okay, that actually, here we go.
The Reaper does not listen to the harvest, so maybe it's high time he started.
Fear, black serpents, ravens of pestilence, and fear. Like ravens of pestilence, it sounds pretty good. How often do I get the game? Not as much as I'd like. I used to play all the damn time. And I just don't have time now, really, to play as much. Trying to be better about it. Actually, it's part of the reason that Squid King and I do gameplay videos, is it gives me justification to be able to play. But we work like probably 16 hours a day. Actually, the YouTube stuff is kind of a side hustle. We do a bunch of other stuff too. Plus, we draw comics, do comics, and we're trying to get some other stuff going. So, a lot of times the games I pick are ones that don't have a heavy time investment, because I know I can play for like 15, 20 minutes here or there. My favorite genre is actually JRPGs. I love JRPGs. And I would play them often, except I can't because I don't have 90 hours of free time to be able, and I'm like really OCD, like I have to have a complete game. These things are hard. So, yeah, I can't just like sit here all day and play Final Fantasy. Or I would. I'd stream Final Fantasy 14. I'd play it all damn day. That's all I'd do. And that is a problem. I know myself. So that's why I don't stream the RPGs. Combust. I already have a dash. We'll do incineration. There you go. Obligatory slimes. Oh, I am done. Have I played Monkey Island? Yeah, I played Monkey Island. Back in the day. Oh yeah, I love JRPGs. Actually, Adventure Engine, which is one of the big times things that we have now, is we're actually working on our own tabletop game system, and there's a lot of JRPG influence in Adventure Engine. So yeah, there's no way I'm beating that. So I have to start over. Got closer this time. Maris. Okay. So where is the campfire? It's up here. So basically you just have to keep dying. Can't really do much there yet. Alright. Some of Death's stolen goods. Yeah, it's kind of how I feel. I mean, there's so many games out there, and I think that's why a lot of indie studios don't do as well, because you're competing with games that people have been playing for years. You know, you've got your World of Warcrafts, and you've got your Final Fantasy 14s, and your Fortnites, and, you know, and what can I get here? Oh, I can actually get stuff now. Sure, I'll just buy lots of stuff. There we go. There. Do that. See, I don't know which one's gonna be better. Nah. Do all this stuff. Why not? Switch them somewhere. Do this one. There we go. Alright. So now I can change characters. There we go. And he probably gets different stuff. Take it. Yeah, he can't do much of anything. Can't do that. Oh well. Oh well. I'll just change. I'll try him. He's gonna suck now a little bit. So yeah, it's just like Diablo 2 in that regard, where you get the different characters and they all have their strengths and weaknesses. And this guy you actually start with, and then you get the pink girl later.
Blazing.
Yeah, this is cool. So you dash and you can burn them. But yeah, $6.99 on Steam. It's probably the best $7 you'll ever spend. I'll play for a little bit more and then we'll close this out. But yeah, a lot of the games I like, they're cheap. You know, it's either older games are on sale. Like I said, I was happy I got the Master Chief Collection, $10. You know, all the Halo games. All the good ones anyway. And a couple that aren't so good. 4 wasn't so good, but.
We didn't introduce ourselves last time. We're the Fates. Clo, the sleepy one, spins the strings of life. Lachi measures them and all that boring stuff, while I, Isa, snip snip with the scissors when the time comes. I have the most fun job. It does get tiring to see them all go, though.
All right, well, yeah, we have to kill death, right? That seems to be an ongoing thing with... Life has increased, curiosity. I'll do this one this time. So apparently, yeah, I unlock them with one character and I still get the abilities. And you basically just last as long as you can last. I mean, that's... I couldn't do anything against the slime, so... I used to play so much Diablo 2 back in the day, it was crazy. Diablo 2 and Ultima Online. Like, that was my early 20s. I didn't watch TV, I just played games. Then I got into anime. So, then sometimes I played games while I watched anime. So that was always fun, but...
Don't be fooled by the Fates, dear. They are far more perceptive than they let on.
Shivers. I want frost wolves. That sounds fun. I haven't done that yet. Oh, look at the frost wolves! Look at that. Isn't that cool? Yeah. How about melt them? Sick them. Don't mock me. Oh. Yeah, I'll have to have a Squid King on play this. He's like way further than I am. He was like, oh yeah, I stay up till like 2 o'clock in the morning playing this game. And I'm proud. It's one of the few times I actually told him about a game. He wasn't aware of this game. I'm like, you need to play this game. You'd like this game.
And careful messing with your fate, Quattle. You are but men. Gods dictate your paths, not you or those despicable know-it-alls.
Meteor shower. Yeah. There we go. Now we're cooking. Yeah, it's kind of weird. We're actually in kind of like a golden age of indie games, which is a good thing and a bad thing, I guess, if you're an indie developer. It's like people are looking for alternatives, but there's also so much stuff out there that it makes it really hard to stand out. Yeah, I'm not going to get very far. Once the slimes come, it's over. He only goes so far. Oh, this one's pretty cool. Oh no, yeah, I'm done. They just keep coming.
My sister got you first, of course. She just can't stop meddling in mortals' affairs. Well, for once, she's not the lone fox on this.
All right, so now I can make my frost wolves expert. So there we go. Got the boss. He's got a crown. I'm thinking he's the boss. I think I'm done. That's okay. We played for about an hour. This game is awesome, by the way. $6.99 on Steam. Death Must Die. I'm going to keep promoting it because this game is really awesome. And I think for $7, you can't go wrong.